A new geological study concludes the island of Manhattan sinking at a rate of up to 2 millimeters per year, partially because of 1.7 trillion tons of skyscrapers. They may not sound like much sinking, but scientists also say sea levels are rising at the same time, perhaps leading down the road to catastrophic results.